In this video, I'm going to demonstrate to you the chemistry of calcium. So can you tell me, which group does calcium belong to in the periodic table? Group 2, yes. So, I'm going to put some calcium granules into this beaker. And then, I am to study the reaction between calcium and water. But before that, I will use this, a funnel. Put it like this. Now, I am going to transfer water into this beaker. Do you notice some reaction take place already? Do you observe some colorless gas bubbles? What is the gas produced? How can I collect the gas produced by this reaction? I'm going to collect the gas produced using this test tube. This test tube is already full of water. I'm going to put this test tube into the setup. You see, the gas is produced and collected by this test tube already. Later on, I'm trying to test for the gas. What is the gas? During the reaction, what do you observe? Can you see the calcium granules keep moving, just like dancing in the water? Do you find that the calcium granules are basically found at the bottom of the beaker? Why? It is because group 2 metals have higher density than group 1 metals. Therefore, they sink in the water. I think it's now good timing to test for the gas produced. Let me take out the test tube. I am going to use a wooden spring, making it a burning spring. Let's see what happened. Wow, a pop sound, you see. So, what had happened? What is the reaction? Do you want to learn more? Actually, calcium reacted with water. Can you predict the products? Producing a calcium compound? Calcium hydroxide and the gas, what is the gas? It burns with a pop sound. Therefore, it is hydrogen. And if you want to learn more and more in Form 4 chemistry, you are also required to write a chemical equation for this reaction involved. Let me show you. Calcium, and then water, what's that? H2O. Hydrogen first. How to write hydrogen? The formula? H2. What is calcium hydroxide? The formula? Ca and then OH. Actually, CaOH2. So the chemical formula for calcium hydroxide is different from that of sodium hydroxide. Ca bracket OH2. To balance the equation, the final step. Yes. I just write the two here. Finish. So this is already the chemical equation representing the reaction that had taken place. So if you want to learn more and more chemistry, you may choose chemistry in Form 4. Thank you.